Okay, this is Mr. Wong. I'm just demonstrating that Dan Castellarin has figured out how to use the or trigger the sensor that we have with Baxter. So I'm just going to place this box here. And so Baxter recognized that something has been placed in the sensor, so it's picked it up and then dropped it in the chair there.